You don't have to be an expert weatherman to catch fish, but it can't hurt, especially if you're watching the barometer. Barometer is key to knowing a fish's feeding habits. It's proven science that the fish will bite the best when the barometer is rising. So when it's 30 to 30.5 or higher, it's game on. That's why fish have lateral lines. It ain't just for show.